we supposed to get past that door?
I don't know. You think there's some kind of off switch somewhere?
Looks like this is where I come in.
Mona?
I have a suspicious place in mind. Remember? This shack is the basis for Madarame's palace. I actually scouted it out the last time we were here.
Oh, so this was your plan from the start?
Correct.
You only went scouting because you were bored.
So? Where's this suspicious place?
It's on the second floor. I noticed an unnaturally hefty lock on a door up there.
If it's locked, that means there's something in there he doesn't want people to see.
But don't we want to be opening the door in the palace?
Yes. And we're going to do that by opening the real one in front of Madarame's eyes. Basically, we're going to change his cognition that the door is unopenable.
In other words, when we open the one in Madarame's house, that area in his palace will open on its own?
I'm not really getting it. Is that gonna work?
Trust me, there's no chance it won't open. I think.
Stop it.
You understand, don't you, Joker?
Eh, sort of.
Well, yeah, but...
Why don't you trust me? It's worth a try.
But even then, there's still that hefty lock we have to deal with in reality, right?
That'll be a breeze. Just give me a hairpin and I'll handle it. It will take some time, though. Doing everything by myself in front of Madarame would be impossible. If only there was someone who could distract him for a while. Huh?
You are going to be taking off your clothes.
Man, how are we even gonna get into his house? We'd get reported for sure if we force ourselves in.
What?
I guess the only way is having you go nude.
What? Fancy you say that, Ryuji. I was just thinking the same thing.
This isn't funny!
We're not saying you should really get naked.
It's simply the best excuse for you to enter Madarame's house without raising suspicions. So we'd like for you to play the role of decoy, Lady An.
This is way too sudden! I mean, I don't even know where the locked door is!
Don't worry, I'll accompany you.
But that's still technically only me! Worst comes to worst, what if I get found out?
We can run into the palace. Or something.
Is that really gonna work? I mean, you're not giving me much confidence in this plan. Do I have to be the bait?
Good luck.
Why can't one of you guys go nude?
It ain't what he wants.
Then make it so he does.
All you gotta do is trick Yusuke, have him take you to that room, then just open the door.
You make it sound so easy. But if there's no other way, I don't have a choice. God! Fine, I'll do it. For justice! Seriously, you better pull this off.
If it's for your sake, Lady An, I won't stop scratching even if all my claws were to break.
We'll be counting on you, Morgana. Don't let Yusuke notice you, alright?
If he tries to force my clothes off, I'll tear that house down! I'm really gonna lose it if we do all this and the palace door doesn't open. Got it?
We're working to get dirt on that guy's crimes either way. It won't go to waste. Alright, let's get down and dirty tomorrow.
Yum!
Tomorrow? Will Kitagawa-kun agree?
I don't know. Just say something like, I really need it to be tomorrow. That should work, yeah?
Okay.
Oh good, we get a text. strip for a man. How's it going? Well, you're just a charming man. What if I'm not tired? Did you ever think of that, you stupid fucking cat?
Hey!
Did you?
You didn't. You didn't. Let's go to sleep. Sauce, please. Did that just literally say sauce?
Well, then.
We'll be counting on ya. What?
What are we doing? You have to wait inside the palace. Once the door opens, sneak in and look for a control room. Need to make sure the door can't close anymore.
Okay.
To think you'd really come. I assumed you were lying when you contacted me.
I'm sorry it was so sudden.
Oh, it's not a problem. But, as I told you yesterday, Sensei will be returning in about 20 or 30 minutes. So, I'm sorry if that causes some anxiety on your part.
That's why I'm here today, damn it.
What was that?
Oh, no! It was nothing!
By the way, have you gained some weight?
Oh no.
I weigh the same as always. Maybe I'm bloated today.
Why? Why?
So then, can you, get ready here?
I need to take my clothes off, right?
Yeah!
Yes, please.
I'm embarrassed. Could you look the other way?
That?
Oh.
Whew, that was tight.
Tight? No, oh, I'm doing this for art.
Don't look over here, okay? Hey, your sensei's coming back soon, right?
I believe so.
Do you think we could do this somewhere else then? A little more atmosphere would be lovely.
This should be good enough.
But wouldn't a room with a lock be a bit better?
A lock?
Must a girl say more?
But the only one with a lock is Sensei's room.
Then why not there?
I can't intrude. Besides, I don't have the key.
He says he doesn't have the key. It's okay. That's why I'm here. I'll just use this hairpin.
Takamaki-san, are you about... You were wearing all this?
Don't you think it's cold today?
I suppose so.
What are you talking about? It's the middle of May.
The sun is starting to set.
Right? That's why a change of location would be nice. I mean, I'm gonna take it all off.
True. It might make for a better picture if I can brighten my model's mood.
Uh-huh, that's right.
She may even be willing to try out various expressive poses for use in a dynamic composition.
What kind of poses? Lady On, you
legs
have to
up.
Get back in character. Let's go. I was just starting to get in the mood.
Wait, if you wander around, Sensei will...
Oh, it's so hot. that.
I thought it was cold.
We really can't use any other room.
Hey, why not this one?
Oh my
god.
Please
wait!
I'm counting on you, Mona.
Seriously gonna be able to pull this off? She was saying stuff like, I'll just seduce him with my acting, but that sounds out of her league.
It's okay. Yusuke's dumb as a fucking pile of bricks.
Plus, we ain't got one sign this place is gonna open. Isn't Madarame coming home soon? On top of that, even if Mona's able to unlock the door, how's he gonna show it to Madarame? And then even if they do show it open, any normal person would just close it right up again. Doesn't that mean we only got a few seconds to get in? To be blunt, won't it be a miracle if this works?
Let's just wait and see, buddy.
Yeah. It's almost time.
Is it? How do you know?
Please, can you just wait and...
What's past here?
That's...
So the door Mona mentioned is up ahead.
I keep telling you, you can't!
You're still not done? It's hard to do this with cat paws!
Is something the matter?
So... What is this room?
It's a storage area for old paintings.
Storage?
Oh.
Hey, Kitagawa-kun. Why don't we do it in here? I won't be embarrassed if we go somewhere nobody can find us.
Only Sensei can go in there.
Please. I want to be alone with you. Somewhere, like, quiet. You know, where we won't get interrupted.
Is he really going to buy that terrible act?
Stay focused.
I swear to God.
It's just so frustrating that my feelings aren't getting through to you. Kitagawa-kun, do you not like girls like me?
No, that's not true.
How is that working on you?
Yeah, this is so bad.
Please, we can continue this inside.
Inside her vagina.
Sure.
He wants it.
I mean, no, we can't go in there. It's locked anyway, so...
Fine. This is too embarrassing. I'm leaving.
But...
Let's just do it in here, okay?
What do I do?
I'm home.
Oh, fuck.
Yusuke?
All right, it's open.
Huh?
What are you doing there?
It's not what it looks like.
Oh, God, he's gonna be beaten.
Not in there.
That must have more than paintings.
Nothing's happening. I wonder what's...
Alright, be ready to bolt.
It's off. They seriously did it.
Stay on guard.
Oh, right. These could come back on at any second. Let's go. All right.
Let's kick some tail. I've covered all the elements, so I'm more than prepared. Okay, we're forced into dungeoning again. At least for a little bit. Ooh. We have to beat it.
Hey,
Sorry.
It's a new. Okay.
Security system? You cannot go any further. You are trespassing on Lord Matarame's territory.
You guys ain't got nothing on us. I'm more scared of screwing up and having On yell at me.
Let's go.
Yeah, that's probably gonna be bad. How's Ice do on ya? Oh my god!
Persona!
Yikes!
Come.
Have a better time probably figuring out your real weakness.
All right.
First debuffs. Meaha.
Never mind.
I don't have any heals aside from items.
There,
you'll take that.
What? Huh?
Oh! That was my money.
Do you have any idea what you're doing?
I'm not done.
That's my money.
This one.
Yeah, of course you went for me that time. Confusion.
Okay.
Relax. Damn it, you're too smart.
There we go. Zona.
There. Reapply the debuff. Actually, he has a lot of... He's actually getting low. Huh. I was so focused on keeping everybody alive, I probably should have just DPS'd harder.
All right, level up.
New skill.
What do you think?
Increased chance of dealing critical hits when surrounded.
Takamaki-san, this is bad.
Are these the lights?
What the...
Isn't this Sayuri? Why are there so many of them?
I have no idea.
Get out!
Sensei, what is the meaning of this?
I suppose I can't keep quiet now that you've seen this. Truth be told, I'm in severe debt. I handmade these Sayuri copies and have been selling them through a special connection of mine.
But why?
The real Sayuri was stolen by one of my pupils long ago. I assume they begrudged my strictness. That moment was quite a shock for me. Since then, I've been mired in a terrible artist block. Because of this distress, some of my pupils handed their ideas over to me. From time to time. I knew I couldn't keep that up, so I attempted to recreate the Sayuri a number of times. However, it resulted in nothing more than replicas. That's when someone came to buy the paintings, knowing well they weren't original. It's all my fault. I couldn't pay the price of being famous. As expectations for me rose, it reached a point where I had no choice but to keep making them. I needed money to further your talents. I ask that you please forgive your cowardly teacher.
Please, don't.
Hold on, something doesn't add up. If the original painting got stolen, how did you make copies of it?
I happened to find a finely detailed photograph of it in an art book.
So you managed to sell copies of a photo of the original? I'm not sure how this works, but don't people who buy paintings generally have a keen eye for the fine arts? This sounds like a lie to me.
What would you know?
Something just doesn't feel right.
Lady An, this one seems different.
Sayuri.
And that's the real one.
This is the real Sayuri.
You really didn't think this through, did you?
But you just said a moment ago that it was stolen.
That's a replica.
No, it's nothing of the sort. This painting kept me going. It's the reason I made it this far. Sensei, don't tell me.
It's fake. Yes, a counterfeit. I heard there was a counterfeit spreading around, so I bought it.
So you're telling me the actual artist behind the painting bought a counterfeit? That's pushing it.
You're lying.
Wait a minute. Let's think about his lie for a second. So, he said that his original painting was stolen. And he's had artist block. So he's just been... He took a photo of a painting that was stolen from him and started making copies of it and then selling it through connections. Selling fake versions of a painting he made. But then it turns out he has the original painting. But he is claiming it's not the original. It is a fake that he bought because he heard the counterfeits were being sold. Even though he's selling counterfeits!
Please, just tell us the truth.
That's like the worst lie ever! That's worse than the shit you get in like an Ace Attorney game when someone just starts digging their hole.
You too.
I have a flip phone.
My private security company.
What?
What the fuck you...
You see, I'm horribly in debt. I live in this shack. But I also have a private security company.
I had it set up to deal with some problematic paparazzi, but I never thought it'd come in so handy.
Please, wait. Let's talk about this.
You can talk all you want to the police. That includes you, Yusuke.
Lady An, let's run!
A cat! Where did it... There's no point. They'll be here within 2 minutes.
Takamaki-san!
Does it fucking matter when we can just go into the fucking... the other world, right? Just go in the metaverse, and it's all fine.
Yeah, let's go!
Yeah, let's turn off this shit. The light's red, I assume we can't do it yet. Nope, we're good.
Alright!
Those two managed to get away.
No! Ooh. Oh, never mind. He tried.
I thought I was gonna die.
Hey! Will you let go already?
You're just gonna kill him.
You all.
Calm down, Kitagawa-kun. It's me.
Kamaki-san, that means you two are... I don't recall ever seeing this cat costume before, though. What is this place?
We are inside Madarame's heart.
Inside Sensei's heart? I'm sorry, Takamaki-san, but Are you sure you're feeling okay?
She ain't lying. This is what that bastard truly feels. He's nothing but a greed-filled money grubber.
Enough of this rubbish!
Kitano, he just called the cops on you.
Did it cross your mind that something wasn't right about Madarame?
That's...
You may not want to believe it, but this is another reality as viewed through Madarame's eyes. This is his true nature.
This repulsive world? Just who are all of you?
I guess you could say we're a group that changes the hearts of wrong crooks.
If everything you say is true, then the sensei I know doesn't exist.
You gotta snap out of it.
Still, he has kept me safe these past 10 years. My gratitude for that won't just disappear.
You're gonna forgive him? At this rate, you'll...
Are you okay?
I'm trying to be rational about this, but my emotions are overwhelming me.
Sorry, but we don't have time to dawdle. The security level's gone through the roof. We need to get out of here at once!
Here, lean on my shoulder. It's fine.
No, it's all right.
Yes!
All right, we have to escape. Actually, where's our route? The scroll's so slow. Uh-oh.
How could this be?
Yeah.